going to pay. So we had request the MCI to come and see this illegal dump of garbage here in the Botanic Garden in Bani Gala. And so they came here to do some sort of work, but what they have done basically is that they had covered the garbage with mud. So what good is this? Not only that, but even broke these trees. So what good is this can be? Look at that side there. They had spread a little bit. But I mean, they're just hiding. Look at, let's go down there, Fessen. You just come closer, look at this. There was an attempt to set on fire, but you can see, I mean, the extension of the area in various parts of the Botanic Garden that has been a dumping place. See here that instead of remove the, go and show that down, instead of remove the garbage, they just covering with mud. So I mean, we are all fools here. That what they have done, it's all set on fire, some of them, and then on top of it they just put mud. So to these guys, the real situation. So here you can see the attempt to hide the dirt, not to remove, but to hide. Please just show this area here. And the stink that comes from here, and this just behind this little mud wall is the Kurang River.